posted his first video on June 9th, 2021. Now let's dispel a couple bits here. A couple things he does not have going. There's no light shift here. You can tell by the shadows on his face. There's no fancy studio. This is like his office where he works. It's not fancy him. This is a smartphone that he's filming on. It's no fancy graphics or fancy. He's not even having things swoop and swoosh in like I'm in the studio here right now.
That's my turn to paper right on.
For my church, and it was terrible. Like, the early videos were absolutely horrible, but I just started messy, right? And in those days, I was waiting tables. I worked at a place called Red Robin, which was a burger joint for 10 years, waiting tables, washing dishes. I was an expo host. I even wore the bird costume, if you've ever been to Red Robin. Red Robin. And I wore the, you know, bottomless fries, the whole deal. And I want to share this with you just to kind of speak to the journey, because it can might seem today like, well, Sean, frick, dude, you have such a head start, which is true. Like, this was, you got to never compare your beginning to somebody else's middle. That's what my friend John Aikman says. And I think that one of the biggest things that could get us stuck in 2022 is comparison. You got to run your own race. You got to start today, and you got to start messy. And I kind of want to show you how I started. And this isn't even how I started. I started years before this making videos for my youth ministry that were terrible. And those are hidden away in an archive somewhere. I kind of wish I had them because they're even worse than this. But like, so eventually I get the courage to put a video on YouTube personally. And this is an example of it. Check this out.
All right. So this is, I guess, the first Sean Thinks vlog. And I'm going to try to vlog every single day. Mainly so I can remember what I'm even doing and what's going on, because I just feel like I have a lot that I'm thinking about. And I figured, hey, why not share it? And if you find something interesting, that's awesome. Now, this is definitely as real as it gets, so I'm not going to try to be energetic or entertaining, though maybe sometimes I will. But anyways,
I mean, okay. We're here in the 5-day YouTube 1K challenge, and I hope you were able to laugh at my expense, number one. I think number two, I got a couple tips from you right off this video. Like, there's a few things happening. First of all, clearly I tried to actually have a studio set up. You can see it with the white sheet there. This is my inaugural video. Can you imagine you're going to go on your inaugural voyage? Get everything set up right. All right, is the table set up right? Is the decor set up right? What am I thinking? That I don't even actually split up my background. So, you know, put a little effort into your first video is a good tip. Secondly, I go into it saying, I don't even know what I'm doing. And maybe you feel that way. You're in the right place. If you're like, I don't even know what I'm doing. So then stick with this whole challenge. Because, you know, if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. And that's probably why this video did not perform very well, because it had no plan. Right? And then I go, listen. Here's what I can offer you. I'm not going to be energetic, and I'm not going to be entertaining. So, I mean, those are the things. Those are the promises of my YouTube channel. Bad promises. But, friend, I hope this encourages you, because your first videos are going to be your worst videos. And if I hadn't posted that video, I wouldn't be where I am today. I sometimes watch Nolan Molt and Omar El Shakur and the big media team, and I think there can sometimes be a level where you'll put people on pedestals. Don't put people on pedestals. Don't compare your beginning to somebody else's middle. Like, just start messy. You're looking at where they are today after work and sacrifice and learning and investing in themselves and investing and watching this training. And so, don't, you know, first, start before you're ready. Okay? Like, you gotta just start. And I've seen some people.